get my hunger. Alright, so we just had our breakfast. Now I'm going to, since it's Easter, I thought we should make a Easter bunny. So yeah, we're going to go out and make our very own Easter bunny. Get some supplies. We're gonna need it. And I need this, this, and this. There. So let's get on out to where we need to build, and we are going to make this the cutest little Easter bunny ever. So we're going to start out with maybe cute little body real quickly. For the tummy. Got that part done. Just gonna do the neck. So, have you guys had an awesome Easter? Because, you can leave down in the comments on what you got and tell me what I should build, because I love it. With a little pink nose for the little bunny. We're gonna have him holding a carrot. Now we're going to do some ears. Now these will be really cute. And we're gonna fill this in with pink. time to end the video, so let me just make a cute little carrot real quickly. And yeah, we'll finish it in the next episode. So, goodbye! Happy Easter!